hurt myself today to see if I still see.
I hurt my...